Thank you. Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
This is Lieutenant Miral Paris requesting immediate assistance. Klingons and Orions have been taken hostages. I only just barely escaped myself. Beam down to my coordinates. This area should be safe, for now. This is Lieutenant Miral Paris. I only just barely escaped myself. I'm ready to assist you. We don't have time right now. Once we get these bombs disarmed, I will answer any questions you might have. Deal? I'm ready to assist you. You're here just in time. A group of Klingon operatives is attempting to sabotage the peace conference. They're planting explosive charges throughout the grounds, and they have Orion Syndicate forces as backup. There are Federation security forces here on Regulus 4, but they're outnumbered and outgunned. We can't free the diplomatic team from the embassy until the grounds are secure. Stopping the Klingons and deactivating those explosives are our top priorities. Only then can we get into the embassy. ready to assist you. There is an ancient Klingon religious text that says the Kuvah'Magh, or Savior, will lead the Klingon Empire back to glory. There are a lot of prophecies about the Kuvah'Magh. Some say the Klingons will know him or her before the Kuvah'Magh knows the world, and that the Kuvah'Magh is stronger than sickness. Before I was born, Voyager encountered a group of Klingon pilgrims looking for the Kuvah'Magh. They were dying, and the doctor used my genetic material to create a cure for them. To some Klingons, that proves I'm the savior they seek. I'm ready to assist you. All I want is to be a good Starfleet officer. For every Klingon who wants to worship me, there's another who wants to kill me. It makes it hard to have anything resembling a normal life. I'm part Klingon, and I've never hidden that. But I'm part human, too. All I've ever wanted is for the species I come from to be in harmony. If I could find some way to reconcile the Klingons and the Federation, then I'll believe that the stories might be true. Until then, it's a case of mistaken identity. I'm ready to assist you. Not exactly. My parents, Tom Paris and B'Elanna Torres, were on the USS Voyager, which was lost in the Delta Quadrant for 7 years. During its journey home, they married. I was born as Voyager reached Earth. I consider myself a child of the Alpha and the Delta Quadrants. I'm ready to assist you. Ambassador Koss of the Klingon Empire requested my presence at the peace conference. Starfleet thought that it would be a good idea, so I was temporarily reassigned to Regulus IV. I'm no diplomat. My day job is chief of security on the USS Kirk. Honestly, I'd rather be back on my ship. But if being here helps the Federation and the Klingons find a peaceful resolution to the problems, I'm happy to help. I'm ready to assist you. My tricorder shows no more spatial charges in the surrounding area. I'll stay here and help with the relief efforts. Just before you beam down, the leader of the Klingons, Captain T'Kirk, entered the embassy and took the Federation diplomatic team hostage. He says he is waiting for a worthy adversary. Think you're up to the task? I'm ready to assist you.
Thank you. Thank you. As a Klingon, we have no equals in battle. I am Ambassador Kos of the Klingon Empire. I wish to meet with the Kuvah'Magh on Regulus. However, another of my Empire's ambassadors, Bavat, leads a noble house that is the enemy of my family. Bavat has used this opportunity to plot my death. He is behind the attack on your diplomats, and he will pay for his dishonorable treachery with blood. Bavat travels here from Kronos in his flagship. He will be here any second, and we will fight him together. Kapla!
Federation. So who is the real victor here? Our fight is just beginning. I look forward to our next meeting.